Oh, no. It's her. The ghost. My stepsister Heather's been talking about her new friend Helen, who she met in the graveyard. Supposedly, Helen died with her family in a mysterious fire 100 years ago, but her ghost comes to lure kids into the pond to drown. I've tried to warn our parents, but no one will believe me, and now the ghost has Heather. What do I do?